good pun. Anyway, we're actually headed to the ancient kingdom of Aksum, which comprises both Ethiopia and Eritrea, and is not exactly new to the ancient Greek world. We've talked about folks from this region before. Andromeda was debatably from this area, and so was Memnon, a great king we talked about during the Trojan War. The ancient Greeks were connected with the people of ancient Aksum through trade routes that went all the way to the Indian Ocean.
There is evidence